Look at that. Well, thank you, Les Proper. He told me to buy this stuff. And it worked. Look at that. So I went back and re-cleaned it with the Dremel and with a sanding drum on it. Cleaned all the old solder off. Got this little soldering kit on eBay with high temperature silver solder and some special flux that comes with it in a syringe. I think it was 10 or 12 bucks with shipping. I'm gonna remount this back on the boat when this cools and steam it up again. So I had bought this Walesco boiler, replacement boiler for a Walesco from Mini Steam. It has three holes in it. They're all different sizes. And plus it doesn't, you know, my firebox was, I designed it for a longer boiler, so it doesn't fit right. Although I might use this at a later date, make a different firebox, because it's a very nice little boiler. And I think it was about 40 bucks plus $4 shipping. It's a real nice little boiler. And one of the features of it is it has a sight glass for your water. This fill tube here is 6 millimeter. But the whistle is something different. I used a grease zerk that I re-threaded here, and I'm not sure it fits right. Anyway, that's what I'm working on. This looks really nice now with the solder recommended by Leslie Proper, and Les has a really nice YouTube channel. He's beautiful work on really miniature steam engines. Check him out. Man, that flame is totally invisible. Looks nice and straight. Thank you.